and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, in the given figure, AD is the diameter and AC is the chord of the circle such that angle BAC is equal to 30 degrees. The tangent at C intersects AB produced at D. Prove that BC is equal to BD. Before we move on to the solution, let's discuss the alternate segment property. According to this, we have, if a straight line touches a circle and from the point of contact a chord is drawn, the angles between the tangent and the chord are respectively equal to 3 angles in the alternate segments. This is the key idea that we use for this question. Let us now proceed with the solution. This is the figure given to us. Let's see what all we have. We are given that AD is the diameter of the circle and AC is chord of the circle and angle BAC is of measure 30 degrees. And this tangent at C meets AB produced at the point D. And we are supposed to prove that BC is equal to BD. CD is the tangent to the circle and BC is the chord drawn from the point of contact, that is the point C. And from the alternate segment property, we have that if a straight line touches a circle and from the point of contact a chord is drawn, the angles between the tangent and the chord are respectively equal to the angles of the alternate segments. So, this means that the angle between this tangent CD and the chord BC, that is this angle, would be equal to this angle. That is, angle BCD would be equal to angle BAC by the alternate segment property. And as we know, angle BAC is of measure 30 degrees. So this means angle BCD is equal to 30 degrees. So this is of measure 30 degrees. Now, next, angle ACB would be of measure 90 degrees. Since it is the angle in a semicircle, and we know that angle in a semicircle is of measure 90 degrees. So this angle is 90 degrees. In triangle ACD, angle CBD is equal to angle BAC plus angle ACB, since we know that in a triangle exterior angle is equal to sum of interior opposite angles. Now we will substitute the values for angle BAC and angle ACB. So therefore this means that angle CBB is equal to 30 degrees plus 90 degrees, which is equal to 120 degrees. Thus, angle CBD is of measure 120 degrees. Now we consider the triangle BCD. In this, angle BCD plus angle CDB plus angle DVC is equal to 180 degrees by the angle sum property. Of a triangle, and now substituting the respective values of the angles, we have angle BCD, which is of measure 30 degrees, plus angle CDB, plus angle DBC, which is of measure 120 degrees, is equal to 180 degrees. So this means angle CDB is equal to 180 degrees minus 150 degrees, that is 120 degrees plus 30 degrees is 150 degrees, and this means angle CDB is equal to 30 degrees. So we have in triangle BCD, angle BCD is equal to angle BDC, and each is of measure 30 degrees. Therefore, we have BC is equal to BD, as we know that in a triangle sides opposite equal angles are equal. Hence, we have proved that BC is equal to BD. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.